What is up, y'all? I am back with this game. RE7. After an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked and needs more than just a normal key to open. So, just gonna change. The camera sensitivity on control is too slow. Oh my gosh. Alright, we're good. Backed off. I'm right back down here. This is not good. Just trying to think, do I make... You know the bug, right? Temp fluid. It's a bag? I thought it was like... in the living room, okay.
I can smell you.
I don't know who's scarier, Nemesis Tyrant. This dude. I'm really not enjoying him though. Why do they always make these kind of bosses where they can run extremely fast? Okay, so scary. I just need to make sure I don't forget anything up here. And we're gonna drop off. We're gonna drop off this. Your sculpture. You can change something to help you along the way. Solid fuel, burner fuel, is a present too. It's like, can I do anything with it though? Oh, wait. Okay, I got stuff. I don't know if I'll need all this. So, I open it. I'm gonna just use this now. I got chem fluid. Yeah, I'm gonna probably just drop this universal pin. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the sentence. Okay. A strong first base med. Wait, okay, wait. These are kind of OP. First aid, okay. Two herbs. It's nice, it's nice. I'm gonna finish opening all these later, so I'm gonna go off camera or something, because I can't open all these. Where's everything at? Solid floor. Strong first aid. I'm gonna probably take this. That. Oh wait, no. Give me that back. Give me that back. Give me that back. Why do I got blood on my skin? There, let's go. Nice. We just gotta put this here. So, got a laundry room, the garage. The garage has not been fully searched. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Alright, yep. So, since I'm here, I'm gonna run the save real quick.
It's over, boy.
Come on, hold on.
Have it your way.
door closed, dog? Wait, this area is fully searched?
Ethan!
Oh my gosh. How does he know my name? Scheme got me like... Gosh.
Here I come.
Okay. Don't worry, I'm still here.
Oh. I didn't worry.
Howdy.
Dog, he just said howdy. Alright, hit me. Oh, that's nice. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. What? That may get so... You can't... Why they have to make it so that you... It doesn't pause, dude. Back down there. Alright, that's good. I'm gonna say it again. I don't think even God knows what that is in there. I think I found an antique coin in here. And it's kind of disgusting because this man had to reach in there to get that. That's disgusting. Oh wait, this is what I need the tape for. Alright, bro, let's go. It's all piecing together.
I'm gonna make my little girl proud.
Alright, bro, this is good. Boom! This is good, bet. The door. Okay. Alright, this is good. This is the fastest I've ever done in Resident Evil. Not like as a speedrun, but what the heck? But it's just like, because I tend to forget, or not forget, I just never figure out how to actually finish the puzzles they set up, bro. Like, they made this, they made the Resident Evil games so good. Man, I don't know how to do it. What did I just hear?
I'm gonna get you.
Yo! Yo! Oh my gosh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh, nah, I can't breathe after that one. Oh, snap, I don't even want to, oh, dude. Ain't no way they just really did me like that, bro. That is scary. I don't even want to... I want to restart it.
Peekaboo!
What's up? That's all it took. He's not. I doubt he's dead off of two handgun shots, cause he didn't die off of that car crash. But if I knew it was that easy, I would have done that way longer ago. Ethan, please watch this. All right.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh.
I can't let her.
Wait, I'm playing this, sir? Anything? Oh, that's it's not that cool. So I'm playing in the VCR tape, whatever.
Over here, mommy.
What's good? Who said that? 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 I'm not your mommy. I'm a dude. Oh my god, oh my. What is this? Oh, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No way they just did that in Yo, I'm about to stop this video, bro. Yep, of course.
I am sick and tired. Oh, sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this?
I'm dead. I didn't know what I was supposed to do, dog.
You've been a bad girl!
I failed. No one told me what I was supposed to. Is that the grandmother? Find things to hide behind to avoid Marguerite's.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why?
This would be a good hiding spot because I can't go anywhere else.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
You killed me. That's what you did.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
Alright, let's go. Saving bet.
This house has seen more than you can imagine. Just don't understand. Or is it that you just don't care?
Where do I go?
I know you and Zoe are locked. I know you and
Zoe.
I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
What is this? Is this a flamethrower? Can I pick it up? Don't. Oh no. Dude, where do I go? Wait, is that what I need to feel for? Still nearby, dude. I can't go anywhere.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Okay, wait, what? I gotta make a spider. Oh my gosh, hold on. Need a quick stand-up break. trying to piece something together. Oh, wait. So now my only way to do this is staying in the same shape and form, it's just... I got it, finally. People who are able to, like, who are able to go through tight spaces, like, I think I can go through a tight space like this. It's just, I don't want to. Yes, sir.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Huh?
You! Stay right there, you little bitch! You did a bad girl!
That's even good.
Loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddamn. Stay right there, you little bitch!
That's nice. Just hide behind here.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! And you are not paying fucking attention! No! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame!
So, I just realized I don't have subtitles on.
There's no way out of there, Missy!
Something. I can't see anything. Just gonna back up. How do I get out? Wait, let me just... Bam. What the heck? Alright, just... Oh, snap. Wait. Oh, my.
Where do you think you're going?
Yeah, and then she's like, oh.
Ethan,
watch it.
Ethan, please.
Where'd she get the camera?
Ethan, help. No!
Where's she going?
What did they do?
You kill me, and I just come right on back.
What? So we're back as Ethan. I like that. Alright.
So,
learned there was a spider. Yeah, to like, fit into shape. Yeah, I can't see anything. Alright. Looks like they're like an old grandma right there. I need one of those too. A scorpion for that door. I just need the third dog head now. Wasn't there like that? Like that thing? Shoot me up. Arc clay. Yeah. His name was Lucas. Jack. Oh, his name's Jack. Always keep it locked and loaded. Alright, there was a girl here. I don't know if it was before or after me, but I... I heard somebody.
I got the gift, put it all to me. Oh, Ruby.
Wait, hold on. What did I just drop? Let's see the plot box. How many are in this? Oh, there's a lot in this. Flame rounds, grenade launcher, magnum ammo, gunpowder, solid fuel. I know where there's one place. Wait, can't I make more ammo of this? Of that cool ammo? I don't know. Yeah. But it's cool.
first aid medic shotgun. I just somehow accidentally dropped that. This is good. Saving. Alright, bro, I'm not scared of you, Jack.
Oh, I was so worried.
You're dead? Oh no, I wasted the shot. My trusty pistol is like pretty trusty, but like, yeah. Okay, it doesn't fit this lock. Damn.
Hello there. How are you doing?
Shotgun shells. I don't need shotgun shells.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you. Don't move.
Alright, we're good. You just drop down with me.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
Alright, I don't care.
You know.
Oh, okay. Okay. I don't know what's, why is
come
he
on.
Oh, dang. Alright, my bad. gunpowder. How was anybody supposed to do this? Just use this. I don't want this. I want stuff that I can actually use. Yeah, I can't shoot that. Oh, handgun ammo. Okay, I've had to like stop recording like 6 times. But yeah, okay. So, as long as Jack does not wake up. This wooden statue works. That's actually really close. There. Okay, first try, like second try.
Who builds this shit?
Yeah. They get the stuff for it. Well, can't they spend like $500 at the store in the first part? Let me get that. I honestly didn't see a floor here, so I was like, oh. Alright, we should be safe in here. We have enough healing items, so I'm not gonna trip about those. Wait, did I just get more? First two, but like no. Vacationing, homeless man. That's nice. Looks like they've all been victims. Oh, now that's just nasty. That's just nasty. Antique coin, I don't want that. Oh, gunpowder. I don't know how anybody's really supposed to see that. What? Alright, bro, what was that? What the heck is this? I backed myself into a corner right there. I'm glad you didn't do anything crazy, but... No, what am I... Yo. This is nasty, yo. Damn, we don't even have that. I'ma just discard this, yo. Yo! Oh, I need a lockpick. Dude, it's okay. Yeah, I don't like... Okay. Yeah, I got everything in here. Okay. There wasn't much in here, but like, I don't care. Finally out of that main area, and I kind of don't want to go back in there, because that means, oh, can I hit me? It's locked on the other side. Something. It's just I didn't see it. It's locked. Is it cold? I would appreciate it if we had a flashlight or something. Chargers. Laura. Sister. Did she have any? Craig. Lillian. Sean. Tarma. Tamara. Also locked on the other side, yo. Yeah, what if I just... Actually, yo, let me go over here first, because... What the heck? Okay, what did I just do? You were stumbling towards me, bro. I know I did not just hear another get back. Oh, snap. You're still alive? How many gunshots did I just put in that man? Molded. These creatures are hard to kill. Okay. Just use one now, just to be sure. Because I'm assuming if it's in the green, it's okay. That way. Oh, they go down with one shot. I was just missing my head. You did? Run around. What? Wait. Are there multiple? Are there different types? Oh my god. Hold on, reload. Kill them. Man. Oh my god. I just missed a head last time, dude. Okay. Okay. He just staggered himself towards me. I'm missing. Kill him. First, I'm gonna go up here. Yep. Yep. Some gunpowder in here. Go to that place. He ain't got any more. Let's go 12-2. scorpion key. I need that for the key upstairs. I forgot where it is though. Let's go. Only 6 shots. Okay. Let's go. Okay. We're in it. We're in the big money. Wait, hold on. The scorpion key. Hold on, wait. I hit this something nice here. Try to find it if you can. I feel like I saw that. Haven't I seen that? Just go back the way we came. Scorpion. Let's go. Yeah, make sure that door gets closed. Yeah. Yep, close this. Something good. Yo, I don't need shotgun shells for a shotgun I don't have. Yeah, I don't like that direct light flashing in my eyes though. If I see Jack, I don't know what to do.
You're part of the family now.
I don't want to be part of the family. Yes, sir. Just running. Just running. Just running. I am.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son? Okay.
something, dude.
Just shut up!
Yep, okay, we ran around him. Yep, I remember this. Okay. Yo, broken shotgun. How do I fix it? Time you see one of our guests run away, hide the dog's head so they can't. Oh snap! Hide the dog head relief so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them at this grandfather lock, the book in the accretion room. Dissect. Okay, so we gotta get to the basement in the dissection room. But I need to figure out how to get.
Oh, I was so worried about you.
All right, he's right there. That is crazy.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that.
Wait, who did you just say Marguerite?
There you are!
I blocked it.
Don't worry, I'm still here!
Why can't he go into a room in his own house? At least I'm assuming this is his house. key? Yeah. We got a shotgun now. Okay. Yeah, I'm just... I want to fight one of those more of those moldy. They're scared of me now, man. Now that I got the big shotgun.
Man.
automatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Indefinitely. Just trying to look at this because I'm so confused. Everywhere, I can't find the key. Just trying to see, because I don't know how you get the rest of the keys. figured out, again, after watching the video. But, let me just go get it real quick. The dissection room key is what I needed. So I'm just gonna go down there. Man, you can run some mad slow, bro. This way. Oh,
I was gonna be your father. Find him.
Is that the cop
and
that
I will
killed?
Make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me. Poor deputy.
So when do you drag this officer? Red dog's head. Oh, got it.
There's only one way.
Another weapon. Oh, he switched like 5 times.
Waste a bullet, boy.
What? Shane?
That is not true.
Even more shotgun ammo too. Jack. Gunpowder.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yeah, actually, I'd appreciate that too. Okay, well, I can't get there. Though. I'm just running at this point. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just... Nice. Noises? Let me see it. Man. It wasn't even that bad of a boss fight either. Whoa. What's so different about that handgun compared to mine? Hold on, let me just inspect it. Is this like a 1911? I'm not seeing any difference. No, wait, I shouldn't have thrown out that other end. I don't know what I use them for, but like... Alright, this one is filled with legit food. I need 9 of them.
First I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated.
Huh?
I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Off camera, I'm probably gonna try to look for all these antique coins. But before I end this episode, I'm clearing my inventory. There. I'm gonna go.